All locked away, set to go for the final event on the card. The light is on, they're set, ready. Set to go. Dancing around, Daunting Princess settles again.
Go.
Racing this time, Craig Lee Deaver off the inside was slow to begin. Daunting Princess began fast with Round the Fire. Emperor's Reward is up there in the early stages. I'm Strolling is two lengths away in fourth. And a big breakaway to Craig Lee Deaver at the tail of the field. Daunting Princess showing them a clean pair of plates as they run in the direction of the corner. Broke away, leads a length and a half clear on Round the Fire. I'm Strolling third the inside from Emperor's Reward. And Craig Lee Deaver sees them all. They run to the point of the corner. Daunting Princess, the runner to catch, leads a length and a half clear. Round the Fire is second, then I'm Strolling. Daunting Princess giving plenty at the 150. She's well clear. And she's going to be far too strong in the run of the wire. Wins by five. Daunting Princess first, Round the Fire second, I'm Strolling third. Big breakaway to Emperor's Reward, and Craig Lee Deaver was last throughout.